It's 40 in the morning, the end of December, and writing, you know, just to see if you're better. New York is cold, but I like when I'm living there. Music on Clinton Street all through the evening. I hear that you're building your little house deep in the desert. You're living for nothing now. I hope you're keeping some kind of record. Yes, and Jane came by with the lock of your hair. She said that you gave it to her that night that you planned to go clear. Did you ever go clear? Last time I saw you, you looked so much older. Your famous raincoat was torn on the shoulder. You'd been to the station to meet every train, and you came home without Lily. And you treated my woman to a fake. When she came back, she was nobody's wife. Well, I see you there with the rose in your teeth. One more thing, Gypsy, feel. She sends her regards. And what can I tell you, my brother? Killer, what can I possibly say? I guess I will miss you. I guess I forgive you. I'm glad you stood in my way. Did you ever come by here for Jane or for me? Your enemy is sleeping. Man, this woman is free. Yeah, so thanks for the trouble you took from her eyes. I thought it was there for good, so I never tried. Mm-hmm.